गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन. चिल्ड्रेन वी आर गोइंग थ्रू वर्क बुक एक्सरसाइज थीम 5 एंड टुडे वी विल डू वर्कशीट नंबर 4. नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट इज गिवन इन वर्कशीट नंबर 4. हियर यस दिस वर्कशीट इज गिवन ऑन डूइंग वर्ड्स. नाउ दैट इज एक्शन वर्ड्स. लुक एट द पिक्चर्स फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. सोहन वेक्स अप एंड डैश हिज टीथ. He combs it teeth or brushes it his teeth. You can see the picture and we need to complete it. So here in the picture it is given. Sohan wakes up and brushes his teeth. So we will write D1, number 1, brushes. Number 2. Mohan goes for a dash, that is walking or cycling. Here in the picture we are given it is walking. So Mohan goes out for a walk, not walking. We will write walk. Okay. Next, Imran dash for an hour. He sleeps for an hour or he studies. In the picture we are given he studies. Now number next is Dinesh goes out to dash. Now here we can see a boy playing with football. Dinesh goes out to play. Next, Gaurav likes to dash pictures during his free time. Now to hear picture or to draw picture, that is to draw picture. Now children, we have completed this doing words. Already you know any word that shows an action is called doing word or action words. Now let's see backside what is given on the next page. We all wish for something, right? Any two things that you wish for. Okay, now this activity is totally for you, where you are given your choice question. That means you are asked to wish, you are asked to write your two wish, what you want, your two likings you need to write. So this is totally for you. This activity you will do on your own. Next we are given D3. Write about your favorite season. Now that this is again a choice question, this is again your activity. You may write, use this things. Now which is your favorite season? First of all you will write with that, you will start with that. Which is your favorite season? Maybe rainy season, winter season, or maybe summer season. Then question arises, why do you like it? It is your favorite season. Okay, fine, you will put, okay, summer is my favorite season. But now next question will be, you need to answer why you like summer season. Can you name any fruit and vegetables or flowers that you can see in that season? Are there any special clothes you wear during that season? Now, in short, you need to write a paragraph on your favorite season. Name of the season, first of all, you will write why you like that season, what all fruits and vegetables you find in that season, you get, are available in that season, and which type of clothes you wear in that season. This is totally your activity. So children, you will do on your own. Okay, so page 64, in this cloud we will write your two wish. कोई भी बन जाए आपको आपकी दो इच्छाएं लिखनी है दोनों. Okay, and then given lines are, in this lines you are supposed to write about your favorite season. So here we have completed our theme 5 with worksheet number 4. Now we will do some grammar practice given in your next page, that we will do in our next video, children. So till then, stay safe, stay home. Thank you.